man, ready for the tournament?
We got Keone Lannis' fishing tournament today. Lots of good fishermen. We'll see what happens.
So if you get up and have a good time, see what we can get.
All right, it's a little bit of etiquette when it comes to tournaments. Watch the bras and the cuzzes and the shoots, okay?
I don't use cuz, we're good.
Keone's tournament is small and the invitation is short, it's locals only. But it brings out some of the best fishermen in Kona.
So you're saying I'm a local now?
You got the tattoo.
I got the tattoo. And I'm with you, right? Casey. Yeah, it's Brian or Silva, Jeff Silva.
All right, gentlemen, it's a 2-person minimum. Sign in, please.
The rules are simple. The crew with the most meat on the boat after 2 days of fishing wins. Everybody gets to keep what they catch. So while it's good networking, we can also punch out the order with Taylor and Kawhi.
Hold on for your receipt. Good luck.
Thank you. Take care, guys. So where do you want to start fishing?
Let's just make our way out and start heading down, and we'll try to get in front of everybody and just go from there.
Okay.
Oh, there's Kalina and Keone right there.
Oh, nice. Let's go say hi.
Hey, guys.
Hey,
good morning, morning. Jeff.
How are you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Thanks for having us down.
Yeah,
this is Casey.
Hi,
Casey.
I'm
Casey, Kalina.
Yep. Nice to meet you.
This is our tournament. Just want to introduce you guys.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, so thanks for having us. We're super stoked. Where you guys going to go today?
Probably going to head down south.
Yeah?
Yeah. Heard there's some action down there. So.
Just you two today?
Yeah.
Yeah. My dad was supposed to go with us, but he had to stay back. One of my cooks didn't make it in, so.
Oh, no way.
Yeah, he's not fishing with us today, unfortunately, so it's just me and Kalina.
All right. You're his ace in the hole anyway, so ain't no thing.
Well, maybe I could go with you guys. That way, if we get into a big marlin, I can help you get it on. Kalina doesn't get stabbed.
Okay. Yeah, we could definitely use your help.
Okay, cool. Let me go grab my stuff.
Okay, sounds good.
Did you just invite yourself on another man's boat?
Hell yes, I did. Step one, go on his boat, network a little bit, catch some fish. Step two, next time he needs fish, he buys it from us.
Step three, you're gonna apologize to Keone after I beat you.
So what's your strategy? What do you wanna do?
We're gonna start trolling, probably hit the 500 fathom ledge, head down south, hopefully get a marlin or an ono.
Well, whatever we do, you just gotta put us on some fish. You know, that's the nice thing about you running this boat right now, not me. It's your
Okay, let's go.
You guys ready?
I'm gonna show you what second place feels like.
Hey, you just remember that right now.
Since Casey jumped ship, Nainoa is gonna fish with me. I'm not gonna say I upgraded, but if you did, I'm not gonna argue.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I bet I catch bigger fish than you today.
Yeehaw! Jumped on board with one of the most well-known restaurateurs in all of Kona to fish this tournament for the next 2 days. And if we win, I could score us an ally and maybe a new client.
It's on. So I heard a lot about Casey. Apparently, he's a good fisherman, so we'll see how he performs today.
But we're up against some strong competition out there, so I gotta bring my A game.
There's fish here.
Oh, look at that.
Now, we're gonna hunt and we're gonna fish. We're gonna throw the maki dog. Maki dog is a Hawaiian way of fishing. They take a handkerchief, put a bunch of palu in there. Palu is bait. Then they put a hook in one piece. And they'd wrap it up in a certain way, tie a special knot, throw it over the side of the boat, pop it open, it was a slip knot, the ahi start just snatching it up, and one of them gets a lucky number with your hook in it.
That is good. I'm impressed. You actually know what you're talking about.
Ready to launch.
Right there, my brother.
See the streak? That's our lead dropping.
Almost 40.
Keep going?
Yep.
Okay. Second we see anything come in there that is not our maki dog, we're gonna bust it open and those fish will be right there close to bite on it.
We got a mark.
Okay. We're gonna give her hell.
I seen one over there.
Whoa. We're on.
We're on.
We're on right here.
Multiple.
Got him.
Yee-hee.
Yeah, buddy. Aha. Oh, I love catching mahi-mahi. Oh, God, yeah, we got a whole school here.
Yep.
Look at this.
Yep.
Yep, oh, a whole school. You see them?
Oh, yeah.
It's rare. We haven't seen a school like this in a long time.
Oh, boy.
Well done, guys. Every pound counts.
Total poundage is total poundage, man.
Keep jumping them in. Keone, grab some of that chop chop. Yep. Let's start beating them up a little bit. Yo, Hank, how you doing, brother?
I'm doing okay. How you doing?
Good, good. We're over here in Hawaii fishing our butts off.
What are you up to?
I'm just at home here. Did you hear about Kyle?
Kyle?
Kyle Craig. He passed away last night.
Are you kidding me?
No.
Oh, God, no. What happened?
Nobody really knows.
Oh, have you talked to Josh?
No.
I'll call him up. God damn it.
Yeah. Yeah, pretty rough deal. All right, man.
All right, bye.
One night.
What happened?
One of my friends passed away. The guy that worked for me for a little while, he's a very good buddy of mine.
Yep, Kyle Craig. He crewed on the Cornelia for years. I grew up with the guy. I've known him my whole life, just... You know, we went to high school together.
Ophelia, oh my God!
You would have some of the worst days on the Bering Sea, and Kyle would always get you to laugh.
Look good, Nathan!
He was a close friend.
When was the last time you spoke to him?
This shipyard, a month and a half, 2 months ago. He stopped by the boat and he goes, dude, I haven't talked to you forever, and I figured I could call you and get told you were busy, because you always are. I could just come down and see you for a minute. And right then I got a phone call that put me in a bad tailspin. I had to split off from him, so I didn't get to give him a hug goodbye or nothing new. And that's...
Yeah, you're in your work so much, you never get to hang out with your friends, and then you get a phone call like that, it just ruins you.
You guys mind if we just pull this and go in?
No.
Like, I really don't want to fish right now.
No, yeah. Totally.
Sorry, here, Wakama.
I know, dude. I'm sorry. Sorry, man.
It's like the worst place to get like news like that, like ever. You know what I mean?
It's like, dude, it's just, it just makes you wonder why you spend so much time on the water.
Right. Right.
Why?
Right. What are you going to do tomorrow? What's the plan?
I got to think about it.
Yeah, I understand. Well, you know what? Let's get washed up and, you know, let's get cleaned up, get home, get some sleep, think about it.
I know.
All right, man. Bro. Love you, man.
Appreciate it.
You know, I can't imagine, you know, going through something like that. You know, there isn't a tournament or there isn't a fish that you can catch that will replace a person. You know, at this point, if he does want to go out there and fish tomorrow, I totally understand. And if he decides that he doesn't want to go and, you know, he needs some time to, you know, just be with family. Either way, I'll be there for him.